Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Let's get started.
Modern technology today is characterized by rapid advancements and integration across various sectors, fundamentally transforming how we live, work, and interact. Here are some key areas and examples of modern technology. Number 1. Artificial intelligence and machine learning. Artificial intelligence is used in virtual assistants, for example, Siri, Alexa, recommendation systems, for example, Netflix, Spotify, and autonomous vehicles. Machine learning powers predictive analytics, fraud detection, and personalized marketing. Number 2, Internet of Things. Internet of Things connects everyday devices to the internet, enabling smart homes, e.g., smart thermostats, lights, wearable technology, for example, fitness trackers, and industrial automation. 5G technology. 5G offers faster internet speeds, lower latency, and the ability to connect more devices simultaneously, enhancing mobile communication, Internet of Things, and enabling advancements in telemedicine and autonomous driving. Number 4, blockchain and cryptocurrencies. Blockchain provides secure, transparent, and decentralized transactions used in cryptocurrencies, for example, Bitcoin, Ethereum, supply chain management, and secure voting systems. Quantum computing. Quantum computers leverage quantum bits, qubits, to perform complex calculations at unprecedented speeds, with potential applications in cryptography, drug discovery, and optimization problems. Number 6, augmented reality and virtual reality. Augmented reality overlays digital information onto the physical world, for example, Pokemon Go, AR navigation. Virtual reality creates immersive digital environments, for example, VR gaming, virtual tours, and training simulations. Number 7, biotechnology and genetic engineering. CRISPR and other gene editing technologies enable precise modifications to DNA, with applications in medicine, agriculture, and biofuel production. mRNA vaccines, for example, COVID-19 vaccines, represent a significant advancement in immunology. Number 8, robotics and automation. Robots are increasingly used in manufacturing, healthcare, for example, surgical robots, and service industries, for example, customer service robots. Automation streamlines processes in industries like logistics, agriculture, and retail. Cloud computing provides scalable and flexible resources for data storage, processing, and software delivery. Edge computing processes data closer to the source, reducing latency and bandwidth use, crucial for IoT and real-time applications. Advanced cybersecurity measures protect against increasingly sophisticated cyber threats using AI-driven threat detection. Innovations in solar panels, wind turbines, and energy storage systems are driving the transition to sustainable energy sources. Development of graphene, carbon nanotubes, and other nanomaterials with exceptional properties is advancing multiple fields. Reusable rockets and advancements in space exploration are expanding our capabilities beyond Earth. Telemedicine, wearable health monitors, and AI-driven diagnostics are revolutionizing healthcare delivery. Additive manufacturing is used for prototyping, custom manufacturing, and creating prosthetics. Self-driving cars and drones are becoming more prevalent, with advancements in AI, sensors, and navigation systems. Integration of IoT, big data, and AI optimizes urban infrastructure and enhances the quality of life. Big data technologies process vast amounts of information for insights in business, science, and governance. Advances in NLP, gesture recognition, and brain-computer interfaces are making technology interactions more intuitive. Nanotechnology manipulates matter at the atomic and molecular scale for applications in various fields. These technologies are converging to create synergistic effects, leading to innovative solutions across domains.
Thanks for watching this video and don't forget to like this video, click on the subscribe button for more update, and let us give your opinion on video in the comments section below.